It went a lot of time and a lot of persistent effort to fix that tiny little spoon. And he polished and filed it, and there's such art in it. But I wondered, what if we took time and such effort and such persistency as into and apply it to perhaps something we need to fix deep within our hearts, in our souls, or in our society? Do we even know how to do that? And then, you know, sometimes we think we're fixing things, but we're fixing more than just things.